What in the world are you doing here?
I just came to say goodbye.
About time you showed up.
Now, wait a second.
No, wait a second.
You know, you're wrinkling my clothes.
I don't give a damn about that. Why the hell isn't Pamela Conrad in jail?
Any idea what I've been through?
I want some answers from you. Give me some answers.
There's nothing in this world I would rather do that would give me more pleasure, well, almost nothing, than nailing Pamela Conrad, but I do not have a law to stand on, okay?
You got an eyewitness.
Oh, come on. There's not a judge in the world that would accept that testimony, even if they did. It would argue just as well for Pamela having shot in self-defense.
She murdered my brother and you know it.
Would you please calm down?
Don't tell me what to do, you little wimp. Oh, DA, huh? Oh. You're not even a man.
Right. Don't have a corpse. You understand me? The bones do not belong to Hal Clark. I sent him to a lab and the bones belong to somebody named Mark McCormick.
I've been covering this up for 25 years and you don't want to do anything about it. Why? What do you want, the Capwell payroll?
No, I'm... You know, I tried. I really tried. No, I'm not on the Capwell payroll.
I don't believe this. I'm right. You're on the payroll.
There is not a jury in the world that would indict. Not one in the world.
And I'll handle it myself.
Hey, look, would you... Hey, wait a second.
Shut up.
Wait, don't do something you'll regret. Why is it everybody wants to be Charles Bronson? Nobody respects the law anymore.